Also new at noon, a student hurt after a school bus collision. This was the scene at about 7 o'clock this morning in Dighton. Location was Somerset Avenue. Police on that scene tell us the bus was hit from behind and a female student did have a minor injury. A second school bus had to be brought in to take over driving those students to school today.